3456 trucks of Special Island of Soto coal for you.
Oh, thank you, Thomas. Special coal will make me feel much better. But I wish I could make Mr. Conductor feel better too by finding him.
I know Anthony G3281 is back, also has this on DVD. Oh, also, one second. Also, Pluto is mentioned on here, but for some reason, I'm not trying to spoil it, but Pluto's not on this release. I don't really care for Dora the Explorer. And I'm not really into SpongeBob. I know there are lots of SpongeBob lovers, but I'm kind of like the only one who doesn't really care for it. I would love to get these Max Ruby DVDs, but my mother won't let me. Ugh, I don't care for Dora the Explorer. One second. Oh, be right back.
Right out the window. Now that's what I call a perfect landing. This must be the clue to unlock the source of the gold dust.
Okay, sorry about that, YouTubers. I just forgot to get a DVD.
Then watch the swirl that spins so well. Where's the writing gun?
At the bar.
I lost his Disney movie rewards code. Well, that's okay because I already used the code anyway.
All right. Playtime's over, Splodge. Now it's time for the next lesson. I call it How to Stop Being Stupid.
Sorry, it's hard to hold my phone and my DVD at the same time. And also, this is side A and side B disc, which I'm not a fan of. Because these, you can easily get fingerprints on these. And I don't really care about pajamas, and I hate Chloe's closet. I hate Mike tonight. I'm not really into Pocoyo anymore. I'm kind of neutral for Dino Dan. I haven't really seen the Gruffalo. Y'all know I hate Chloe's closet. Ugh, I hate the fairies.
Do you want to come too?
Oh, I hate Sid Science Can. I don't really care for her. Yeah, internet. And I hate Word World. I'm not willing to pet parties. Yeah, my chance is kind of okay. I haven't really seen it, actually. Ugh, I hate rags. And I told you I'm not really into jumps. And I don't know what would say for room on the broom. I was never able to find the original print, so I was stuck getting the 2014 reprint. It's better than nothing anyway. This is the 2018 reprint of Thomas Halloween Adventures. But it's still the 2014 reprint. Ugh.